Empress Kōgyoku, also known as Empress Saimei, served as Empress Regnant twice. Her first reign lasted from 642 to 645, and her second reign occurred from 655 to 661. She actively participated in politics and introduced the Taika Reforms, which aimed to strengthen the central government and establish a more centralized administration.